Hi guys, lovers of fashion. If there yes, it's me also so fashion. I'm here again with another new tutorial. High leggings, high waist leggings, fitted one, guys. You can make for yourself. If you know how to draft, you don't know how to draft, guys. In my next tutorial, be there. Subscribe, like, and press the notification bell. Share to others. Be there. I will be sharing with you how to draft in trousers. Very easy, guys. All you need is just 5 measurements. Very, very easy. You can also do as well with 4 measurements, guys. Yeah, very, very easy. Waist measurement, hip measurement, knee measurement, and wrist measurements. That is all you need. You don't need more than that, guys. You can drive your trouser how you like it, how you want it. And in my next tutorial, I will be showing you how to make a calculation, how to bring it out, how to make it in a paper, drafting, and so that you can keep your modern, your paper, modern anytime you like. You can just draft it out to also to calculate from others. In the other video, in my previous fitness, next time I will be showing you how to make it for others bigger. Yeah, in my next video, I will be showing you guys how to drive it better. Yes, please, if this is the first time, like and share, subscribe, share to others, press the notification bell. If there's any new video, you'll be the first to notify. Yes, guys, thank you all to my old subscriber. Thank you so much. You make me so to stand firm. Thank you so much for subscribing to my YouTube channel. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. Love you all. Yes, this is.